Scene 11, take one.
Push in. I know. Okay, hold on. Spread your legs a little wider there. That's great. And you're marched, and now you can go away, Ryan. And all the way away. Free!
Action! Cut!
Reset! Is sound still rolling? Let's go in. Are you okay, Bayless, for another one? Okay,
yeah, go ahead.
Okay, let's push back.
Anything in. Audible, Rob, or no?
Bayless, you don't want to say, take a look at the...
Okay, can I see you for 2 seconds, Ryan? For your headroom. Great, thank you. Okay, you can go around the corner again. Here we go. And... Brave!
This is a variety of shock and horror, Ryan.
Brave!
Action!
Oh! God! It's terrible! I'm blind! Oh, fuck!
Dude.
Thank you. Okay, second stick. Mark it. Here we go. Keep going forward. And I got you, Ryan. You can back away.
Great. Can I think about this for a little while? Yeah. Take your time. It's a big decision.
Okay.
It's a life decision.
Yeah, no, so it's nice to have some time.
You can get back to me next week. We'll sit down, have a talk.
Thanks, Mr.
Hey.
Yeah.
I think you're gonna like being a manager. One more thing.
Yeah.
I know about the ball game.
Oh.
Yeah. No, it's okay. I wanna play.
Oh, no, it's...
Yeah, no.
It's not that kind of thing.
Hey, let's do it. Wait, please. No, let's do it.
Wait,
I'm cooking.
Can't
I'm cooking.
Oh, no, it's not
I'm
that
cooking.
Kind of... Okay, this is very awkward for me.
Show me your balls.
Oh, God, I'm very uncomfortable.
Just, I'm cooking.
Not, that's not
Come
the,
on, just show me your balls.
I fucking hate foreigners. Like, they don't know how to tip, they know. Oh, yeah, they fucking know. But half the time, they speak English. Foreigners! Oh, I fucking hate foreigners! Like they don't know how to speak. Oh, fuck me.
Cut.
In the ass.
And finally, some cubes from my gigantic ball sack. Ah!
She really is a little badass, though, you know? It's fun to hang out with, like, back. Maintenance fees are really low.
Hell yeah, she's a cool chick. I'd do her. Hell, I'd probably even pay. Yeah, she's a cool chick. I'd do her. Hell, I'd probably even pay. I would. Yeah, she's a cool chick. I'd do her. Hell, I'd probably even pay. Yeah, she's a cool chick. I'd do her. Hell, I'd probably even pay. Yeah, she's a cool chick. I'd do her. Hell, I'd probably even pay.
I definitely would.
Hey, she's a cool chick. I'd
Cut!
Do her.
Let's
we
hang out.
Got hung out at the company picnic last summer, and that was fun.
You didn't really talk to me then.
I feel like we should not mix business and, you know, pleasure in that.
As soon as we walk out that door, business is over, and let the pleasure begin. Hey,
okay.
Here's the
Cut!
Oh, hey, Dean. I heard Dan yelling at you. You think you're still in the running?
You ever just wake up and realize, holy shit, I'm a fucking loser?
Yeah, man.
You know, I just want to be able to say I'm going to be a teacher. Or a podiatrist, you know? Or a... Or strangler. Or a fucking electrical engineer, you know? Just have a fucking clue,
oh,
you know?
Yeah, dude.
Just some idea of where I'm going in life.
Dude, it makes you feel better. I feel
like... Oh, God!
All the time. Hey, buddy.
What? I want to be a teacher, you know?
Yeah.
Or a farmer. Or a baker.
Right.
You know? Or a petty maker. Just have a fucking clue, you know?
Hey, who has a clue, right? Hey, I don't. Hello? I don't know what's going on. So, hey, could you put down the ice pick?
The what?
Just put away the ice pick. It's just making me kind of, if you could just step away from the ice pick.
Sure, sorry.
Thanks, man. No, it's just, as a kid, I had a weird ice pick incident.
Oh, is that why the thing with the, nothing to do with the peeing?
No, it's a different thing. I got a lot of things.
You do have a lot of things.
I'm a man with a lot of things.
You know, I'm always here to talk about your things.
Really?
No. Take it back.
That's
cool. I'd like to stay away from you.
Well, I'd like to, I'm gonna go ahead and imagine I can come to you. Because I don't have many people in this place, you know? But anyway.
Who do you like here?
Who?
Yeah, who are some of your friends?
Besides you?
Yeah, we're friends. I feel like we're good friends.
Well, I like Dan a lot. I mean, I think he's cool, you know? He just has a lot to say. I feel that way all the time, man. I don't have a clue either. Don't you fucking condescend to me.
Come on, guys. This is bull crap. Where the hell's my chicken sandwich?
Fuck you, bitch!
Where the hell's my chicken sandwich?
Fuck you, bitch!
Where the hell's my chicken sandwich?
Fuck you, bitch!
Framed.
Action.
No, not yet. I'm almost there.
There's someone out there.
No.
Oh,
no, what's that? Oh.
Okay.
No. Wait. Almost there.
Shh. Do you hear that?
No, wait. I'm almost there. Oh, okay. Here we go.
Not yet.
I'm almost there. Wait.
See, this is a weigh station. This is where you get the ice, the soft drinks, the coffee, the doggy bags, condiments, and that, of course, is good for you. You're going to put the food and drink, everything. Anything that needs to be restocked.
I hate this fucking place sometimes, you know? I mean, why the fuck do we need four more people on at this time of day? I mean, look at this place. It's fucking dead. I swear, Dan needs to clean the shit out of his fucking brain sometimes, you know? The fucking asshole. What the fuck are you looking at, you twat lips?
That's Naomi, and she's been working here way too long. But she's actually a pretty sweet girl when she's drunk. Okay, I don't know about you, but I'm half masked after that.
Ryan.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, God. Oh, man,
well, that's not very kind.
Go.
Hey.
Just rolling.
You.
Fuck you, Monty. You know, you really are an asshole. Always got to be right with your little fucking quips. Fuck.
Jesus. Hey, yeah. Hey. Okay. Right on the inhale. Good stuff there, bud. Let's go. Jesus. Jim Bell.
Cut.
Action.
Thank you.
No problem.
What's up, man?
For you. Chance.
Hi!
We'll be right back.
the hell are you doing here? Did you bring my goddamn gift certificates?
Is Natasha here? You need to do something with your life.
Yeah, but you know, this isn't it.
Huh?
This isn't it.
Not it.
This is where I want
it. Not it. I'll tell you what, hot dog. You're flushing a golden opportunity down the toilet. And just so you know, if you come back and you do want your job, not here.
Oh.
Off the table.
I hope you're right.
You're fired.
Okay.
Is it?
Childish.
You just flushed it. Whole life gone. One crystal moment. You never had it. Never did. A lot of people like an astronaut training to that of the restaurant management training. And you do not have the right stuff.
Thanks, Dan.
Get out.
Thanks for being so
Get out of my sight. I write the book, not you. My ship. Hit the bricks. Yeah, well, you make it a lot harder on yourself, kid. Now go walk your lonely road, you prick.
All right, Dan, thanks for being so mature about this and professional.
I was very professional. You're fired.
All right.
Yeah, you'll be back. Hey, listen, come here, come here, come here.
What?
Ah, what the heck? You know what? Do you want the job or not?
What are you talking about? No, I don't. I want to leave. I quit.
Get out of here!
Yo, you know what we need to do?
What?
Yo, we need to get some fucking hydroponics so we can grow our own fucking shit, yo.
Yo, hell's yeah, son. We get the fucking hydro, we're gonna run this shitty like the fucking mob. Swear to God, we're gonna grow it, smoke it, sell it. We'll be like the fucking pimp kings. Anybody steps up, we get them on the fucking ground. Fucking clean them with my Little League cleats when the T-Dog used to hit the fucking T-ball. Get the fucking testicles up in the throat so he chokes on his own cum. Slice that shit with the fucking switchblade so the bloody cum comes out, make a bitch slob on that fucking shit. You know we'd be running this city like the motherfucking mob. If anybody tries to step up, take out my switchblade, stab that motherfucker in the asshole.
Yo, yo.
I don't give a fuck. I'll fuck a bloody asshole. I fucked my bitch for 6 months when she had hemorrhoids. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. I fucked so many hoes. And when we get the fucking hydro, I'm gonna be fucking any hoe I want. Any hoe I take from any motherfucking video. Snoop Dogg, Dre. I'll fuck any motherfucking hoe. Right up the pooper, too. I stick one in the cock. I take out my cock. Slap that bitch on the fucking pussy. Jam two fingers up the asshole. I don't give a fuck. I'll do anything I fucking want when we get this shit. Yo, I'll make this motherfuckers bite the curb and shit while I'm sticking a fucking wooden dildo up the ass with fucking blades on.
Yo, we gotta fucking execute people, man.
Hell yeah, motherfucker. We'll be down on this shit.
Fuck murder.
And you know that we're gonna be fucking doing it. Death row, motherfuckers.
Okay, Nicholas, Theodore, boys. It doesn't take 10 minutes to take out the trash, so if you don't get your ass out front and start doing some work, I'm gonna fire you faster than you can say Yo MTV Raps.
Yes, sir.
I'm sorry?
Yes, sir.
I was quite interested in what you had to say.